Wszystkie rozgłośnie bądźcie gorami. Dziś rano o godzinie 5:40 oddziały niemieckie przekroczyły granicę polską, planując start do nieagresji.
Attacked from two sides, Poland was not able to resist the invaders for long, but the end of the September campaign did not mean the end of the fight. Polish soldiers made their own way to the Allied countries, through Romania, Hungary, Yugoslavia, and Italy. The Poles travelled across the whole of Europe to join the Allied troops in the West, which is why they became known as Sikorsky's tourists. They fought in France, and, after its downfall, they made their way to the United Kingdom. Meanwhile, in the British skies, a huge battle was being fought, the Battle of Britain. The Royal Air Force suffered heavy losses. There was a lack of fuel, ammunition, machines, and, most importantly, experienced pilots. It was decided that Polish airmen should be recruited to British squadrons, but it was thought that the Poles should first undergo training. Several pilots impressed their instructors and completed training before the others. One of them was Witold Urbanowicz, who was assigned to the British 145th Squadron.
Thank you.
After several battles, the British soon became aware of the skill and bravery of the Poles, and decided on further concessions to these pilots. They decided to form two brand new squadrons, the Polish Fighter Squadrons.